Welcome, 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 everyone. This is Tracy Una Wagner with Versatile Inspirations and Lightworkers and Earth Angels Academy and Study Hall, and the other half of Cryptids Creations. And this is your weekly energy foresight for April 8th through the 14th, Monday through Sunday. For the month of April, we are working with the Angel Tarot cards, and that is by Radley Valentine. And for this week, Monday through Sunday, or April 8th through the 14th, the card that came through is the Five of Fire, or the Five of Wands. And the message from the Five of Fire is, you may find yourself in a conflict this week, but remember, competition helps you grow in ways that when things are going smooth as silk, can't. Take this time as a learning adventure and expand your views, even when things are rocky. It'll help down the line. This week, don't be surprised if we kind of have a little bit of a misunderstanding, a little bit of a conflict going on, a conflict of opinions or of how to do something. Don't be surprised. We are full in Mercury retrograde. So this card coming through just acknowledges and validates the fact that there's some kooky energy going on. And that's okay. It actually helps us when there's no Mercury retrograde or when we get into a conflict again, when we use the knowledge that we've gained from past conflicts or from conflicts that are happening right now, how to resolve those conflicts, how to work through them, how to see other people's opinions, and to know you're not always right. Somebody else can be right as well. We all have that inner divine light within us, and sometimes a different thought or a different idea or different way of looking at something really helps us be able to see other people's opinions and know that they can be right as well. So in this kind of full-on feeling of conflict, or like you're really like in a mix or in a feeling of chaos, know that you can remain calm and level-headed, even if you start feeling a little out of sorts. Just take a moment to breathe and listen to what is going on. Reach out to your higher self and your spirit team and ask for guidance. And just allow yourself to kind of be in the moment, to be calm in the moment, and to listen to what's going on. The knowledge that you gain from being able to resolve these conflicts will serve you later on so well. So always remember, these moments are just fleeting moments, but they have wonderful benefits down the road. All right, for midweek and end week, I decided to work with the Magical Unicorns Oracle deck, and that is by Hay House. And for midweek, and midweek is Monday through Thursday, or April 8th through the 11th, the card that came through is, it's okay to be different. And the message from the card is, you don't need to be like everyone else. You're perfect just as you are. This is a great card to let you know, not only are you perfect in and of yourself, perfectly imperfect, but so is everyone else. We are all our own unique little unicorns, right? And so with that, we have our own ideas. We have our own life experiences. We have our own space that we're in at the moment. And nobody else is in that space except for you. Now, your family and friends, they can kind of see where you're at, but only you truly know where you're at, where, how you're feeling, how you're going about your daily activities, what's going on in your brain. Only you know what is going on. So realize that. Realize you are as perfectly imperfect as everyone else. And just know that your thoughts, your messages are important, but so is everyone else's too. And just like these beautiful unicorns, we can accept our beauty and our purity and our benefits and our messages and our gifts and our talents as being the perfectly imperfect parts of us. And just like everyone else has theirs as well. And maybe this can help us in realizing that the conflicts that we may be going through this week aren't as big as what we think they are. Truly, what is big and what is important are our thoughts and our emotions and how we view our world. That's what's important. Our friends, our family, that's important. These conflicts are there to help us learn and grow. And so maybe just seeing yourself as that beautiful unicorn, that beautifully, perfectly imperfect, perfect person can help you get past these conflicts and help you feel like you're flowing down that river easily and effortlessly yet again. And for end week, an end week is Thursday through Sunday or April 11th through the 14th. The card that came through is try something new. And the message from the card is you'll only know that you can do something if you try. I love the picture of this card. And if you don't see, there is an orca and a unicorn. And to me, even though it feels maybe like a conflict is brewing between you and another person, or you and a loved one, or you and some peers, whatever it feels like, know that you two, or you more than two, can work things out harmoniously. Even though you are two peas in different pods, it's okay. You may be a square and someone else may be a circle or a triangle or whatever it is. Know that you guys can be completely different and your thoughts and your ideas can be completely different. But when we try something new, try coming together and really kind of having a session where you mix up your ideas, you throw it all out there on the table, both of you or all of you throwing these ideas out on the table. Try something new, try something different. You never know what the outcomes are going to be if you do something different. However, if you do things exactly the same way, you know that it's going to be exactly in the way that you expected them to be because it works out exactly the same way. But by mixing it up, not only are you helping to ease a conflict possibly, but you're also saying, hey, I'm not the only one with ideas. There are other people, lots of people with ideas. Let's try something new. And it looks like at the end of this week, working together in this way is going to help to kind of dissolve that conflict and bring new allies to your table. All right, thank you so much for spending some time with me today. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. I truly appreciate it. I will see you again next Monday. As always, I'm sending you so much love, angel light, and tons of gratitude. Take care, and I will see you then. Bye-bye.